Hey, what's up everyone? I'm Rob Potato, and here we are in Red Dead Redemption 2. This is my guy here. Our name is Front Bach. And it's not this guy's lucky day. Oh yeah, we're here today. We're here. I don't know what we can do. We can do. We got a little bit of money. I was playing last night. Yeah, we're just gonna have some fun. Goal: two sawn-off shotguns. I don't know if we're at the rank yet, though. Gotta be rank 19. Need some ammo though. Max out. There's a bow. There's the ammo I can buy. Let's max out on what we can't come in. Great for cartridges. Shotgun shells. Can I buy a shotgun? Max out on gun oil. Oh, how many can we get? Alright, I don't want to get too much. I don't want to blow all my money. Sharpshooter. Oh, look at that, we ranked up.
You will only find the finest firearms.
Ah, yes, that's German engineering firearms. I remember this gun from Red Dead Redemption. What the double ash? We don't have any money. So really all we can do is go get some money. The number of ways we can do that in this game is missions. Missions is mostly. I have no horse. I hate the scrawny nag. Alright. Yeah. Yeah. No, no, buddy. Oh, yes, I will. There's a lot of witnesses. There you go. We're gonna be getting into that a lot in this game. What we want to do here. What's nearby? Nothing much. What's this? Postcard? I haven't done one of those yet, so we'll go back into town after we just shot it up and We'll see what that's all about. I am playing on keyboard and mouse for this. I don't like using controller when I have the PC. Oh. Let's start spinning. I don't think this horse likes me. Out of my way. Oh, this doesn't take long. Who are you?
Hello.
Free room missions? Supply, delivery, escort, supply, delivery. Do whatever it takes to deliver sought after goods. Okay.
Well, we do have some mail in need of delivery.
Let's see what this has to do.
Fine folks will take it up to those hills and hollers and hillbillies. But I'm guessing you don't mind getting dirty occasionally. Let's do. The bag's just around the side there. Around the side? Look after yourself. So long.
Here's the bag. Time to flip and tumble some bag. Where's my horse? Yeah, that's right. Watch your tone. Now we're delivering mail. Hope this gives us like 30 bucks at least. Where do we even need to go? Let's see. Oh, okay, that's not too far. Seems like a good horse. Yeah! This horse is much better than that other one. Don't know what that was up about. This time the next people aren't shooting the messenger. Oh, we got a bunch of mail to deliver. Oh, I hit you. I don't quite know the controls yet. Other players can take my mail now. Wait. Other way, other way. There you go. What? Dude, why is it? It's trying to kill my horse. Oh God. Burning mail. Oh no, where'd the horses go? Horse. Come here. Come here, horsey. I'm just delivering mail. What's the issue? How beatnik are these people? Headshot. Wait, do I not have to get off the horse? Oh, awesome. Oh, I can just toss it in there. That's pretty cool. It's a shame out here they're just like not gonna update this game anymore. You're mine. Mine now. We got him. Oh. Uh-oh. Ah. We messed up. We messed up. I guess we'll call a scrawny nag. Since we lost that other horse. Unless we see someone on the trail. Then we'll have ours. We got like $2 for that. Come on, nurse. Why do I run faster than you? Why is that? Tell me that. Tell me that, come on. See, how much money did we get? Yeah, we got a little gold. $28. That's not bad. Oh. Probably do a couple of those, get some more money, and then the next episode I'll try and get the... I don't know, a new gun or something. Or a better horse. That's what we gotta work towards. So we're gonna... We'll get to a better horse, I guess. This is just a start. There'll be more of this, because I like playing this game. I'm going to be playing it for a bit. Might do the story. Let me know if you guys want to see that. I've been Raw Potato. Hope you have a good one. I'll see you next time.